I think Gautam of class 5B, Modern Public School, Shalimabagh, Delhi. Today's topic of my online competition is Five Inspiration Thoughts of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. As we all know, 11th President of India, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, saying and deeds has inspired a whole nation. It was a sad day for India as former president breathed his last and while teaching his student, which he wanted to be honored. He was a player of Rina as well as he was comfortable with Quran and Bhagavad Gita. Secretary of DRDO, President of India is happy to write a scientific paper for Young India. First inspiration thought I want to share with you is dream, dream, dream. Dreams transform into thoughts and thoughts result action. Second thought I am sharing is surfing is the concerns of success. Third initial thought said by Dr. Kalam is if you fail, never give up because fail means first attempt in learning. Fourth thought is I want to share is end is not end. In fact, end means efforts never die. If you get a no as an answer, remember no means next opportunity. So let's be positive. The fifth thought I want to share that it is very easy to defeat someone, but it is very hard to win someone. Lastly, I want to thank you all and Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam for wonderful inspiration thoughts. Thank you.